Have you ever heard the name Judah Lazarus? He was also known as the Hanukkah killer. He was a psychopath. He believed that God spoke to him and gave him 53 additional commandments to follow. His signature mark was called the Scar of David. Do you know what Judah Lazarus was doing moments before the police shot and killed him? He was in the middle of ritually sacrificing his only son, 8-year-old Obadiah. I believe that your friends are dead.
Okay.